Please give a warm welcome to Jahan.
Hi, I'm Jahan, and I did my project on blockchain for Blockfriends. So ever since childhood, I've loved many, many art mediums. I've done embroidery, acrylic painting, oil painting, costuming, makeup, sculpture, etc., etc. And I even did block printing with my dad. We used to make cards for the Lunar New Year. And this was when I was really young, so I never really got good at it, but I remember distinctly making them and having a really fun time with it. So I really wanted to expand on that and learn how to do it myself. So you might be wondering, what is block printing? It is when you have a block of either wood, linoleum, or rubber, and you carve into it, and you carve a pattern, and you put ink on it, and you press it down, and you have like a really cool postcard, and you can like duplicate it as many times and as many colors as you want. So the research that I did for this project is I did research on how people make block prints, what kind of supplies are used, what techniques, the history, and like how popular it is now. It's not very popular anymore. Yeah, so my inspiration for this was I was going to do a scenic postcard, like Venice, so I drew inspiration from the bridges and like the canal and everything. So this was my preliminary sketch. I sketched out where I was going to carve away and what the numbers are, like what colors I would do, so I was planning on doing 6 layers, and I did 5 instead. So here's some process pictures. I had my preliminary sketch, my first 2 carvings, shavings, the types of carving tools I used, and the roller. So here's some other process pictures of me putting on the ink. This was the first layer that I did, and I got the most photos of it. So the way that I got the preliminary sketch onto the block is I put tracing paper underneath it and put the block on the very bottom, and I went over it in pink pen so I could see where I was lining it. So here are some of the first prints that I did with the first 2 layers. As you can see, they're obviously not perfect. I'm very out of practice. And here was my final print. It is not perfect by any means. I have many things that I would fix about it, and I'll get into those later. But as you can see, there are distinctly 5 different colors on this, and those are the 5 layers that I did. So my goals for this were to make like an Art Deco-esque travel postcard design. And as you can see by my final print, I was planning on writing something here, and that just never came to fruition, so that's something. And my second goal was to learn more and practice carving and printing. So my accomplishments, I did a 5-layer design. I have never done more than 2 layers before, so that was really intense and scary. And I learned way more about ink color mixing and carving techniques. So things I would fix is the pattern lineup. I obviously did not get these lined up perfectly. And a lot of that was during the carving process. So if I ever did this again, I would definitely work to fix that. I would definitely do progress checks as well and make sure to test the prints as I was doing them so that they would line up better. And I would stick to my deadlines because a lot of them I had to carve very last minute. Thank you.
How long did it take you to carve like each individual one?
Yeah, so each individual one took me between 1 hour and 2 hours to carve, because a lot of it is just sort of like outlining where I'm going to carve away first, and then the rest I just like, go for it. So, yes.
I just wanted to say I like the color scheme of your first prints, the teal and gray. That's pretty nice.
Thank you.
Any other comments?
Yes.
It was really amazing to like, watch you do this.
Yeah, was it therapeutic in any way?
It was very therapeutic, until the point where I cut my finger.
Oh.
Happened at the very, very end, so. Yeah, has to happen at some point.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing your next one.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.